Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to part two of Let's Play Rome Total War as Makedonia or Macedon or Makedon, dependent on how you want to pronounce it. So, yeah, we've pissed off this the Thracia region because we took Tylus's city in a what I would call a heroic move, where our general also leveled up, which we'll be treating him as, ooh, I'd say, a commander. Yeah, commander's pretty good. And he also has the heroic savior thing. Nah, yeah, I'd rather heroic savior. Nah, actually, no, I wouldn't. Fuck that. No, we'll go for Ramphobia. Yeah, the gods of war. You need a good like spike on there. There we go. That's fucking beautiful. So next turn we are going to destroy his army, but we do need to end the turn. So let's do that. Our income has gone really low down due to the fact that I just took Anfio and my armies is. Well, I am hiring mercenaries. Epirus won a non-aggression pact. I'm going to have to say no to that one. Sparta's ended their alliance with me, which is completely understandable and fine. Tylus is just going to struggle because I'm going to continually poison their army until I want to attack it. And we've got the common interest mission. So, friends, the time has come to take up arms and help our brothers across the way. Like an everlapping sea, the enemy is relentless. You must go into the aid of our allies or risk being drowned when the tide rises against us. So we've got 6 turns to take a city. What do you wish of me? Yeah, that ain't going to happen, unfortunately, Jem. We are going to be poisoning the fuck out of this guy because I can. And his army just keeps getting battered, so we're gonna make this easy on him. So I'll see you guys in the battle map. Alright, so that was a pretty quick loading time. Let's see if we can get some dry because of the fact that the dry is the most advantageous for either side, but I prefer it, so. Alright, let's set up our army. Now, yeah, this is how I'm going to mark my army. March my army with levies on the side, and a levy. This levy is just going to fuck off. Right, just not even going to be part of the army. General, I'm going to span there. Slingers go behind the general because they have to be a bit away from the army so they don't fucking murder our own men. The Tyrant's line this time I'm going to leap to the flank before I use them.
The battle timer.
Fuck's sake. Right, 1 minute. Game settings. Fuck off. Okay, that's fine, yeah. Alright. Don't know where the AI is, but I'm going to guess that my advancing over here will be fine. So our men are going to advance in a somewhat orderly fashion, hopefully. And by that I mean they're going to run like little bitches. Oh, they're going to have a leisurely jog at this point, I'd say. These guys look like they're fucking going full belt, but these guys like, you know, mate, we got fucking heavy armor on. We're considered very heavy, and the general's like, mate, we're very heavy. Can we just jog instead? I'll accept that. Jogging's alright with me, lads. Jogging's alright with me. They're probably here. Actually, no, they're not in the forest. They're probably here then. Because we can see, actually, in the forest. Although they are barbarian units. Well, not barbarians, but the Thracians, or Thracians, which means they can actually hide pretty well, as far as I remember. Tars can hide pretty well in there, so. Yeah. I am looking forward to murdering them, though. I'm gonna fucking just have you hug a wall so you can run immediately if you ever need to. Just fuck off over there. You're probably safer with the army, but I'm just not gonna fucking. Right, so they are at the other side. They're over. Here. So I'm going to march myself around so we're not climbing a hill at one side or the other. Now you guys can fucking get going now. Get hopping. I don't know why I'm saying getting hopping. Horses do not hop. Last time I checked. I don't think I've ever seen a horse hop. I've seen a horse jump but never hop. I want to see a horse hop now. Yep, need to do that before I die. That's definitely something I need to see before I die. You guys done moving, so I'm going to move you. Alright, sir. Oh, fuck, I just want to turn. Right, let's move, and then we'll move you to about there. Walk for now. I don't want you ahead of the army. Mostly because you're the most fucking... You're the light-armored cavalry. You're not companions. You can't fucking charge ahead of the... To be fair, I wouldn't even let companions charge ahead of my army. Yeah, so we're going to speed this up a little bit because my men are going to take a while to move if we don't. Yeah, they're on the hill. They're turning to face us wherever we move, which is a very smart thing for the AI to do, but it also means I can... approach in any position I want. They just don't want to be flanked. So that's the only thing that AI really does, is stop themselves getting flanked. They will continually face you, and it will normally mean they can get flanked pretty fucking easily. I must admit, I am looking forward to my archers, but I will take what I can get. See, they're normally pretty close to the pack anyway, so I don't know why I have to. I don't know why I always run them. Oh yeah, you guys. Turn off skirmish, because it fucks up my lines if you skirmish. That should be fine. Nope. Fuckers. Slow the fuck down. Alright, this is where we get serious. My slingers cannot hit them yet. When slingers can hit them is when you get... I'm going to go full-blown serious, and my slingers... are in line, so it's fine. General. So about here should be, that should be actually march. Don't fucking run. All right, so let's speed up just to make sure we're in position. Okay, so that's they've. You need to run over to there quickly. All of you march. Canteen cavalry. Advance. Yeah, get rid of that fucking cav. That cav, actually, more specifically. Get rid of them. Okay, don't know why I paused this. I shouldn't have paused it. I do apologize. I try not to pause shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, they just fucking... They took out one of my javelin unit, basically. Come on. Tarantine, pull the fuck out, you guys. Pull the fuck out. Our men flee the field of battle. Pop light quickly. This is a shameful display. Inspire. I inspired the wrong fucking unit. Well done, Joe. Okay, my unit ran. That's... Hey, that's better than not. That's better than taking abuse. Right, slingers. Them. You into that clusterfuck. Tarantine, get yourself over here and we'll do some moves with you. The enemy general hasn't fucking engaged yet. Huh. I would pepper him, but he'll be... Oh shit, he's only 61. Yeah, pepper him. Fuck it. Nah, we'll get rid of the... We'll charge the enemy slingers. I don't want them here anymore. They're in my way. I'll have you flank charge. Once the Oath Sworns have decided on a target, we'll pick who we wanna. Well, okay, we'll charge you fuckers in there. Okay. Slingers, just chuck at them. Get yourself over here. All right, one Tarantine. Get there, the other one. Get there. You've broken them. That'll do. The battle's always in our favor, Gabe. So let's get some nice views. Let's get a view of the general going to fucking charge. Look at that, bronze chest plates and everything. Some AIs doing. Get oh nice. Yeah, fucking stabbed. Nice cav charge over there. We've got a cav charge over there. Got shield bearers running in like a bunch of bosses. That's right, stab that twat in the neck. There we go, that's some quality fucking fighting. Cav, pull the fuck out though, please. You ain't the type of cav who should be doing that, so... You're not companions, but...
We have discovered the enemy,
the enemy have discovered
units.
Hidden units to a routing, so it's not a problem. Yeah, we'll just end the battle. I'm not going to bother fucking about too much. Destroyed. That took me 10 minutes. I didn't... So, ladies and gentlemen, you probably missed most of the thing I was saying. You probably cut out halfway through, so I do apologize. But he didn't die. And that's upsetting. We will kill captors, I think. Yeah, just kill them. We'll send that to Paul. I don't want that one. And the Gods of War as an army rank up, so we're going to upgrade our spear units because we will be using a shit ton of spears. And so it's worth going leveling them up. Let's destroy the enemy army. I'm not even going to bother with this one, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to... We use aggressive. Aggressive stance is best to use to kill off the... Like, if you want to kill an army. Stab the twat in the toe, and then stab him in the neck. That's some pretty bitchin' killing there, and Tylus should pretty much be destroyed now. Oh no, Tylus will not be destroyed yet, but I will not. I know how to destroy them, so... Gonna make him a good general. About Anthea. There we go. Anthea, this region's gonna be kind of annoyed until it's completely converted, so... But the enemy navy is going to be... this is it all we need to kill, and if they don't die, we're gonna fucking... I'm gonna make sure they die. So, oh yeah, I don't need you two anymore. That's gonna increase my income, but that's the turn. We've got enough need to do this turn. This turn's... I'm pretty okay with this turn ending. So... Yeah, Tylus is... in a perfect position for me to attack. So... You know what? Just because I like you guys, I will give you a naval battle in the same part because I am a fucking brilliant guy. You guys love me for it. So let's get some fucking naval amp. Let's get some naval shit going on as well. Okay, the game had a bit of a lag spike there. The game does that every so often. Oh, you know what? You know what? I may love you guys a lot, but I ain't fucking loading the game just to do a shit-ass naval battle like that. Sod that. Tylus as a faction is dead. So... Yeah, I did what I said I was going to do, and I destroyed Tylus straight away. I'm going to make this guy commander as well, because commander is one of my favorite traits. We also now got tactical drill, so we're now going to go for land reclamation, because we've got no enemies at the moment. We are actually very, very peaceful, which is good, because I needed to be peaceful. So I need to get my guy back down here to start attacking Epirus. This army needs some hoplites, and then I can attack Epirus. Two hoplites should be enough. Just to cover the flanks. So that army is going to go attack Epirus next turn. This region is slowly going to be okay. Every turn it's going to go down by one. Because of conquest. I see conquest on there. I do not see conquest on there. Why do I not see conquest on there? Oh no, province instability per turn. Minus one per turn. So in five turns, we'll be gaining public order. So, and we'll also be building another a barracks here. Or maybe... gathering place. I don't know yet. I haven't decided, but let's end the turn. Athens is currently doing fuck all, which is something they'll do until I destroy them. Non-aggression patch from the Aradae. Yeah, for now, I'll accept that. I don't have any reasons to attack them at this point in time. Larissa and Apollonia of the Epirotes are going to be the primal of the focal point of our ambitions at this point. And Anthea got slums because I wasn't able to build there at this point. But we have Greekified the city, and we're just going to destroy that. And Pildova, as much as I would like to grow you, we need food, actually, so I'm going to have to grow you. Yeah, we need to get rid of the slums. The slums are the reason we don't have food, actually, so it's fine. We're going to get a muster field, so we can actually recruit troops. All right, Larissa will pretty much be an instant take. So, Epirotes... really don't like me. Bithynia, can I have some trade, please? No. Okay, fair enough, mate. Fair enough. You don't want to trade. You know what, you guys? I'm all right with you guys at the moment, so let's get some trade going. Let's fill each other's coffers with gold. Let's declare war. So we're going to declare war on the Epirus. We've gone down to Trustworth, which is fine. We didn't have any packs with them or anything, and they've got nothing worth at taking, but... We're just going to decisively destroy that fort, a city. We're going to occupy the city. And common interest. Friends, the time. Oh, yeah, I've already read that. And there we go, we got some income, extra income. Which means next turn we're going to have the money to build that. I'm not going to spend any of my money this turn, even much as I would like to upgrade this thing. So, yeah, this region's going to be perfectly happy. Yeah, I'm going to end the turn. Oh, this guy's got a skill. Yeah, I forgot. So we're going to give him, I'll give him strategist, because strategist is a good one as well. Our spy is kind of useful down here, useless down here. She needs to go check out for Pella now. The Emperor will either attack Pella or will come to the south and attack me. Either way, we'll destroy them and block them, utterly eradicate them. Land reclamation, we've got land reclamation. Attrition reports. Oh, yeah, it's because of the lack of food. Yeah, that's fine. That's what slums do to you, ladies and gentlemen. They kill off your food. It looks like the Eprots are just gonna... Oh, that's not it. Why is the army suffering attrition? They don't have enough food. They must not have any food. So now we're gonna go for tech-wise. I think we're gonna go for one of my favorite, which is the this, because tax labor is one of the better things because it helps you immediately start building your armies up better and better. Now, Anthea, we've actually don't need food anymore, so you guys can build me probably a pet mine or something, a pit mine, or a gathering place. Gathering, what can you become? I am not Cimmeria, so I can't build the Rose Marl building. So we can either get an Emporium, which is just wealth and less food, or 240 wealth and public order. I think public order. I think that's going to be a brilliant building here. I could upgrade the farm, which I think will be a good investment for now. So, I think I'm going to have the army replenishment in my capital region. Unhappy populace in Phrakia, which is fine. They're actually starting to go up now, so it's awesome. So that's a pool. Given the armies of the enemy, I'm not going to bother attacking because they probably could beat my army. Ooh. We could upgrade the companion cav, so I'm going to do that. And it's going to take 7 turns for them to fully replenish at the moment, so that's kind of unfortunate. Our income is alright at the moment. I mean, it could be better, could be worse. Athens is actually alright with me at the moment, so... They still don't want to trade with me, though, so... Yeah, we'll leave them alone. It's fine. Wish I could tell their armies what to do, but yeah, I can't. Yeah, I get I can expand Larissa game. I just don't want to. I'm pretty happy with that turn, so let's end the turn. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with how this campaign started out. I mean, I kind of expect the AI to shit on me a bit more, but they didn't. If anything, Tyrus actually got battered. I think I dealt with Tyrus very well. I had problems when I used to play this as Makedon against Tyrus because I used to hate their main unit. So then again, I used to not take them out straight away, so that probably attributed to it. You know what? I'm going to get the AI to attack me. I'm also going to make sure the main army can't attack me by continually poisoning their provisions. Oh, Alexandria, you are amazing at being a spy. Polpaldeva is completely protected, and I would like some good garrison, so Citizen Cav, Sarissa Cav. Ooh, that sounds fucking beautiful. I mean, yeah, I know I can recruit that already over here, and if I was to get, maybe if I get the archers earlier, but you know what, I kind of want that, though. What's the difference between these three? So a civil colony gives me plus 6% wealth from all sources, 200 wealth from substance, plus 4 growth, plus 3 public order, minus 8 food. You get the growth, more of money from agriculture, so this isn't really an agricultural region. I'm going to go for Civic in this city. That's what we're going to be spending our money on this turn. And we're going to do one more turn. And if the AI attacks, unfortunately, we'll have to save that for the next fight. But let's see. I don't expect the approach to attack me actually, as they're in a current position. In their current position, they're in a fucking crap position. Huh. Apparently, I didn't do enough damage to the army to stop it completely. Interesting. Very interesting. Research done. Tight labor mission issues. An enemy is the Gates of Pella. Blessed Agaeus, grant us protection as we destroy these invaders. Well. Military sabotage. 14% of them stopping. Let's see if I can get them stopped. Spy is leveled up. I don't know where it says... Wait, oh yeah, it says down here. Oh, fuck's sake. This army cannot reinforce. This army has heart. It can still move to Pella. I could raise an army to try and stop him.
That's your command.
If I was to... I could get back to Pella and protect Pella. But he could attack Larissa as well. But if in this stance, I could get... What's it called? I could get attacked. I think I can defend Pella from that. What's Pella's garrison? Pikemen, Citizen Cavalry, Pike, Militia Hoplites, Mob, and Slingers. And I also have 4 boats, which are Missile Penetrator, so Archers, and Raiding Hamala, which are Javelinmen. I also have some Royal Peltast here and more Javelinmen. Yeah, we can protect that city easily. So what we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is we're going to go take their capital. And we're going to encircle, because we're going to have to do that next part. If you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next part. See you guys then.